Uncle Scrooge McDuck was one of my favorite characters.
My name is Kino Don Hugo Rosa. I've been drawing comics as far back as I can remember. I was born to write and draw one Uncle Scrooge adventure, and it was my manifest destiny. I didn't think anybody'd like it. I thought that was just a fanboy project. Life and Times of Marx's Scrooge McDuck. For my own fanboy purposes, I wanted to assemble all of this together in one narrative, one after another story of the life of Scrooge, which had never been done before. When this won an Eisner Award, it immediately became world famous.
Ég Ari Arbjörnsson. Ég ein af þeim sem unnu að engri börsleikjunum. Við byrjuðum áskriftin okkar að Andrés Andrablaðinu árið þegar ég fæddist.
Suomen virallinen ankkatohtori. Tein väitöskirjani 2014 Don Rosan Disney-sarjakuvien postmodernista fantasiasta.
Vuotta sitten tein soloalbumin, joka perustuu Don Rosan upeaan Roope Ankan elämä ja teot kirjaan.
This is in a world of superheroes. People like this story enough that they nominate it as the best story of the year.
And it turned out the readers were dying to have someone rock the boat. And that's not true just of the life of Scrooge, but of all his stories. They're unlike anything else anyone else has ever done in Disney.
I go to more and more conventions every year. I get more and more invitations to Europe, South America, and all around America. And it's more than I can keep up with. Since you're asking is that I might have gotten around to, but nobody would have ever published it, was the death of Scrooge.
Ja siinä vaiheessa hän ei ollut enää 5 vuoteen kirjoittanut uusia tarinoita. Mut silti tuli tänne ja saadeltiin yhdessä tämä projekti loppuun.
But I don't want to stop. You know, it's too nice. I put away all my meager amateurish art supplies I had, put them away in the basement, and I thought I'd never draw again. Part of my life was over. Those stories I created would exist forever, and that seemed like something worth living for.
We're at one of our last questions. Could you tell me why you stopped drawing comics?